ICBVI, empowering blind and visually impaired Idahoans to achieve self-fulfillment by providing quality vocational rehabilitation and independent living services since 1967. Assistive technology.
Hello there. My name is Scott Pearl, and today what I'd like to do is show you a little bit about the basics of Microsoft's Windows Narrator. Windows Narrator is the free screen reader that comes installed on every Windows machine. What I'd like to do is show you three different things. First, how to turn on and off Windows Narrator. Second is how to adjust the speed at which the voice speaks. And the last thing I'd like to do is show you how to turn on Narrator's keyboard help so that you can explore your keyboard, figure out which key is which, and even learn some key combinations. So first, how do we turn on Windows Narrator? Two keys to the left of your spacebar is the Windows key. If you hold down Windows, Control, and Enter, that will turn on Narrator. So I'm going to do that now. Windows, Control, Enter.
Starting desktop list, documents selected.
And that opened Windows Narrator. Now, in order to turn off Windows Narrator, I'm going to press Control, Windows, Enter again.
Exiting Narrator.
And it's turned off. So I'm going to turn it back on, Control, Windows, Enter.
Taskbar, Narrator window. Narrator heading level 1. Welcome to Narrator.
And in order to make Narrator's voice be quiet, I just press the Control key. Now, in order to speed up the voice, you're going to want to press Caps Lock with the plus key. The plus key is one key to the left of your backspace. Caps Lock plus. So I'm going to do that now.
Speed increased to 6. Speed increased. Speed increased. Speed increased. Speed increased. Speed increased. Speed increased. Speed. Speed.
And you notice it goes really fast. Now, in order to slow down the voice, I'm going to do Caps Lock with minus. Minus is one key to the left of the plus, or two to the left of backspace.
Speed decreased to 50%.
And you notice it gets really slow. I'm going to speed this voice back up.
Speed increased to 40%. Speed increased to 45%.
So, the last thing I want to show you is how to turn on the keyboard help. If you hold down Caps Lock with the number 1 on the number row up at the top of the keyboard, Caps Lock 1, that will turn the keyboard help on.
Input learning on.
So now, whatever key of the keyboard I press, it's not going to activate that key command. It's just going to tell me what key it is. And if it's a key combination, it's going to tell me what it does. So I'm going to press a letter of the alphabet here.
E. Jump to next edit box.
The letter E will take me to the next edit box.
Okay. Jump to next link.
Okay, will take me to the next link. I'm going to press the home button here.
Home. Move to and read the first character of a line.
And the end key.
End. Move to and read the last character of a line.
And now I'm going to do a key combination. I'm going to do Caps Lock with the letter A.
A. Jump to linked item.
Caps Lock with B.
B. Move to beginning of text.
You could do that through the whole alphabet if you want, just to get accustomed to the keyboard, its layout, and some of the various Narrator key commands. Now, to turn the keyboard help off, I'm just going to press Caps Lock 1 again.
1. Toggle input learning. Press again to turn off.
And he said press again to turn off, so I'll do Caps Lock 1 a second time.
One. Input learning off.
And the input learning's off. So let me just review what we've covered. In order to start and to stop Windows Narrator, we do Control, Windows, Enter. In order to speed up the voice, we do Caps Lock with Plus. In order to decrease the speech rate, we do Caps Lock with Minus. And then to turn the keyboard help on, we do Caps Lock with the number 1 on the number row. And in order to turn the keyboard help off, we do Caps Lock with the number 1 2 times. Thank you so much, and I hope you have a wonderful day.
We hope you enjoyed this video. For more information, see our website at www.icbvi.idaho.gov or contact our office at 208-334-3220.